rolls out to the left. He's going to the end zone. He's got Spencer Brown caught. End zone in the back. That's Spencer Brown with a touchdown. He's going to go deep. He's got Blodgett open in the end zone. He gets a foot in. That's going to be a touchdown. Blodgett, that's going to be another touchdown for Alex Tanney. Blodgett tandem.
I get to know Alex as soon as he arrived on campus, and that's not necessarily true of all students. I got to know Alex early on because I knew both of his older brothers who were student athletes. And so it kind of stands out when you say, oh, this is the third Tanney that I've worked with in an educational situation.
I first had Alex in my class about 3 years ago. I could tell that Alex had a keen interest in how things were done in the real world versus the theory that was being taught at school. That's been a really important part, I think, of his education.
Because of his own internal motivation and his own level of expectation that he has about himself, he's been able to achieve things that I don't know if I would have, when he first got here, I would have expected him to be at that point. But it's, he's got something in his heart that drives him past.
In Division III, the goal is for student athletes to blend in with the overall student body. I give them a chance to be really students, not just athletes. But when you're Alex Tanney, and you're 6'4" and 220 pounds of NFL proportions, and you have 1 million hits on your trick shot video, it's hard to be in the home if you know more.
To me, that level of consistency is what kind of separates him from a lot of different individuals. There's really no ups and downs. It's a very level-headed, this is what I expect of myself, and this is what I'm going to hopefully be able to produce week in and week out. And again, as a coach, that's extremely, extremely comforting, knowing that you're going to get a certain level of play every day.
Alex has gained the kind of knowledge and leadership experience that's given him more to say, and that's helped mentor a lot of young people. Some of them are on the football field, some of them are in the classroom.
And to me, that's leadership. Can you take someone from where they're at this point and bring them up to a level that they probably couldn't have done on by themselves? So that brought to the forefront what Alex has been able to do here at Monmouth College. He's taken kids that obviously are very talented individuals on their own right, but elevated their expectation levels to help them achieve maybe above and beyond what they normally would have had themselves.
His success on the field and his success as a person has given him that credibility.
That you have to put the time and the effort in to expect the results that you want. And I think he, hopefully has bought into that, and I think he has. And that will continue to help him be successful once he's out of the game of football.